Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. शलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे वंशाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमो महावदन्याय कृष्ण प्रेमप्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्यनम्ने गौरत्विषे गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकायै तदालयै कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तदभक्ताय नमो यं प्रव्रजन्तमनुपेतमपेतकृत्यं द्वैपायनो विरह कातरया जुहाव पुत्रेति तन्मयतया सर्वोऽभिनेदो तं सर्वभूतहृदयं मुनिमान् तवैवास्मि न जिमामि तया विना इति विघ्नै राधे तन्नय माम चरणं साधु संगे अनर्थ निवृत्ति. इफ यू आर डूइंग एसोसिएशन ऑफ हाई क्लास ऑफ वैष्णव इफ प्रैक्टिकली डायरेक्टली नॉट देन इवन बाय बुक्स थिंकिंग दैट दिस बुक्स इज नॉट बुक्स बट रूप गोस्वामी श्रीमद सुखदेव गोस्वामी व्यास दे लाइक रघुनाथ दास गोस्वामी भक्ति विनोद ठाकुर विश्वनाथ चक्रवर्ती ठाकुर इन दिस वे इफ यू आर डूइंग भजन इन हिज गाइडेंस देन विथ संबंध ज्ञान रिलेशनशिप टू कृष्णा वेरी सून यू कैन गेट रीड ऑफ ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ unwanted thing like lust, anger, lobe, greed for worldly desires, sense gratification, which are unfavorable for our bhakti, all they will gradually be. If you are chanting name, reading books, always with sadhu sitting, sleeping, all doing, but no detachment for lust and all these things is coming. No greed for bhajan is coming. Then we should think there is some holes lacking. We should try to repair all these things. Otherwise, it will take thousand and thousand of births. So, Bhaktivinoda Thakur has told all these things. And we have told you. Don't try to jump on the top of tree to be a gopi. And in beginning I told you, that will uproot your bhakti. So, he is telling, ekant bhaktir matra kirtan smaran. Those who are one-pointed devotee, they have so much taste for shramanam, kirtanam, smaranam. First, anusriya, from bona fide guru, nirantaram, and then kirtan, always tell hari katha, always chant and nam sankirtan. Someone thinks that no need of doing Nam Sankirtan here and there. This is not bhakti. Don't think. Don't think that Gupta distribution, publishing books is not pure bhakti. Don't think. If no Nagar Sankirtan, then why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took all his companions and began to Namhatta he began? He told that you should close your books, Vyakaran, it will not do anything, and come with me and on only clapping, you should do Hare Krishna. Why Nityananda Prabhu and Haridas was sent for Nagar Sankirtan? Why Bhaktivinoda Thakur started it, Nagar Sankirtan, and especially Prabhupada, and after that Swami Bhaktivedanta? Everywhere by Nagar Sankirtan. But don't think like this. There are some misunderstanding for this. You should not. If there will be no center, then from how we can teach others? This is also that Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati introduced all these things. Though there are some risk, but gain more. So we should not think that this is not pure bhakti. Pure bhakti depends on your thought, your desire. So, ekanta bhakter matra kirtan smaran. First shravanam, then kirtanam, and then smaranam. Anya parve ruchi nahi hai pravartan. They have no taste for others. All angs of bhakti, limbs of bhakti, only to this. Especially in Kali Yuga, archan and other parts, other limbs of bhakti will not save you. Very hard. But in sadhu sangha, shravanam, kirtanam, Nesmaradam will save you. So give importance. Especially, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told in Kali Yuga, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Hare Ram. You should go. Follow the Vaishnava principles. Don't be lusty. You should follow your duty, but don't attach to all silly things. Bhavera Sahit Hai, Krishna Shivan. Krishna is served only by bhav. If no bhav, no mood, by yachan, thousand of years you cannot do anything. He will not take except your offerings. And if your bhav, whether deity is there or not, no harm. Especially in future, a day will come that you cannot keep deity with you. That will be so pakhandi, like demon-minded persons. They cannot tell right, they will not tolerate. So, from beginning, now you should try to realize this and give trace on chanting name, Karsankirtan. First hear and then chant. Do kirtan. Only on mridanga, in very melodious tune, Hare Krishna or any kirtan, like he did, very good. It's not kirtan. If he is singing towards other face, how I'm doing kirtan, that all are attached. Then his mood to Krishna will go away. It should be like a prayer, Krishna, I'm wretched. And Bishai, O Nityananda Prabhu, you should very be merciful. O Rupa Raghunath, you should be merciful. Then I can know what is Vrindavan or Jugal Priti, otherwise not. Only you cannot do. It will derail you. So always keep in mind. So, try to give praise not on so much on deity worshiping. Deity will not tell that you should do this and that. Never. He cannot help so much in Kali Yuga. In Dwapar and Treta they used to talk. Deities. Oh, give me something. Give me ornament. Give me this very tasteful preparations. I want to have earring. I want to a nose ring. At first day. Like Madan Mohan, Govinda ji himself. Rakshi Gopal. Ajit Bhai the first. It was like Dwapar. First. Like that, not for ordinary and first Kanishtha Adhikari Vaishnava, not for us. Govidas Pandit, who was he? We are not Govidas Pandit. So, Bhade Rasaitaya Krishna Sevan, Sarasiki Bhav Krame Hoye Uttipa. If you chanting and remembering and hearing in process, with sambandha gyan, with giving up all kinds of on earth, then sarasaki bhav will come. What is sarasaki? Continuous, like honey, uninterrupted flow of honey, and pastimes of Krishna from birth and other, especially in Braja Leela, from morning to again morning, 8 kinds of
eightfold pastimes.
You should be. I should tell. You should be some. So this will come automatically in your heart. If you are sincere, if you are praying in your heart, and if your guru is bona fide, and you are bona fide, then it will come. If you have given your heart to others, for any lady or lady, Krishna will not come, bhakti will not come. She is very soft and what? Sweet. So then it will come. And at that time, your siddha sarir will come automatically. Before, if you are thinking your siddha deh and swarsaki, all these leela, eightfolded pastimes of Krishna, it is absurd. Absurd. So you should come in real process. And very soon you will realize. It will all come from process of kirtan. But we should try to remove all kinds of anarchy. Take all your mamata, all your minus from worldly things. Your wife, your husband, children, wealth, reputation, position, and give it to Krishna. But if you want both things, to enjoy sense gratification and to serve Krishna, it is absurd. But all the devotees, not all, but mostly they want to do this, to enjoy this world also. And very pure bhakti gopi bhav they want. They should be very careful. When I see them, I become very furious. I cannot check at that time. I don't know, I cannot control myself. I don't want to see their faces even. Lusty person and all. Be grihastha, nor. But pure grihastha bhakta, not like prostitute here and there. Mahaprabhu was also like same position. He could not tolerate this. And you know Krishna Das Kala and who? Choto Haridas. Jadi bhajan karte chao, tale Chote Haridasar katha thake janumane. You should always remember Choto Haridas and Mahaprabhu. There was no fault of Choto Haridas. But to teach others, he has done like this. सर्व त्याग करिले वो छड़ा सु कठिन प्रतिष्ठा सा त्यागे जत्न पाई वे प्रवीण. You have, even you have left your wife, your husband, your children, your position, your house and everything, but it is very hard to give up your pratishtha. Pratishtha means desire for
adoration.
Oh, very hard. We are all telling like this. Very, very rare. If he will be at once, Krishna Prem may come. It depends on that. Humbleness, Trinadapi Sunich, all will come at once. So, it is very hard. Srila Raghunath Das has called Pratishthasa Sapacharamini. Sapacharamini means? What will do? He will swallow you and your bhakti. He will attract, like a prostitute attracted Ajamil in his first life. So it will end, and everything will be lost. Here prostitute means not only lady, even opposite sex, like men also, gentlemen like. Prabhate gabhir ratre madhyane sandhyay anartha chadiya lohak name rasa. In the very morning, in midnight, in madhyan means midday, in evening, there are three evenings. In the evenings, you should chant name, give him all unwanted things. Very carefully. Erupe kirtan smarna jai kare, those who follow these kinds of process of bhakti, Krishna kripa hoya sigra anayase. Then, oh, Krishna mercy comes and he becomes liberated from all kinds of anartha, aparadha and everything. Shraddhakvari, sadhu sangha Krishna nam laya. So, those who will take the shelter of sadhu sangha and always Krishna nam chanting, like I told, Tannama Rupa Charitade in this slok, then very soon all kinds of unwanted anarth will go away and nishtha will come. Pratakale nitya lila karibe chintam. And in the morning, what you should do? You should chant along, one-pointed, and you should remember these sweet pastimes of morning of Krishna. And chintite chintite bhaver haibesh sadhana. And by remembering, totally immersed in chanting and remembering that pastime that I told, explained in Tannama Rupa Charita. Oh, this is real sadhana. There should be object that I want to obtain bhav, rati, and then it will be sadhana, otherwise not. So what is the lila of morning lila, pastime of Krishna and Radhika? Radhasnath Vibhushi. After finishing Kunja Leela, Radha and Krishna returning to their homes. Krishna to Nanda Bhavan, Radhika to Javad. And then, before this, when coming from Kunj, when Srimati Radhika was sleeping, at once her grandmother came, Mukhara came. He is too old and he has a special consideration for Radhika. Very much sneha, affection for Radhika. When she comes, enters in the Raj Palace, she shouts, "Oh, Natini, where you are, Natini." Natini means?
Granddaughter.
Granddaughter. But granddaughter is not sweet. My Natini. Oh, this is very sweet. Where you are, where, what doing, what doing? And entered. And he went to her, oh, to kiss and to what? Oh, oh, you still you are sleeping. Oh, sun is rising. Now you should get up. But he became in wonder, oh, what is the fact? Why some Krishna cloth is with Radhika? And then he began to think, why this? At once, very intelligent Vishakha told, "Oh, Jarati, old woman, you have lost your intelligence. Do you not see his dress is green? But no green, and rays coming, golden rays are coming from window. And it looks like Pitambar, but really not Pitambar." Oh, you should see there. And when she began to say, at once she changed the cloth. And then, Shyamala Sakhi came. After this, Mukhara went to Krishna to take darshan of Krishna. Daily he come to take darshan of Radhika and then Krishna. Sometimes he chastises Krishna. So much. Why? Because he is inclined so much towards Radhika. Oh, you don't know? Oh, his family is against Krishna. To Krishna they are telling. They are all against you. His husband, her husband is very angry. Always. And he is brother, Durmada, and all against you, against Srimati. And why you are coming? So sometimes chastise. Out of that, my netri, my granddaughter will be criticized by you all. So this is for pastimes, sweet pastimes. And after that what becomes? All Sakhi, Rup Manjari, Rati Manjari, Lavan Manjari, all. They arrange to bath Srimati Radhika. So water from various tirth, from Radha Kund, Shyam Kunda, Paman Sarovar, Manshi Ganga, from all oceans are brought. And thus all begins to bath and massage and everything. And after that fancy, after taking bath, all kinds of ornament, they do. They put kajal, they put sindur, they put all kinds of abharan and all kinds of ornaments. And in the meantime, Kundalata comes that, Mother Jasoda is calling you, you should come. I cannot go. I will not go. Even my mother-in-law will tell, even I will not go. Why should I go? I am not their servant. But he wants to go. She wants to go. And then after some time, Pakundalada comes and Radhika tells that I will not go. You should go to my mother-in-law. I am very faithful to my mother-in-law. And thus sense, and then he prays that Mother Yashoda has so much gold and so much ornaments for your daughter, son, daughter-in-law, and you should send. Otherwise, Purnamasi has told, if she is not sending, that all the cows will die, his husband, it may be die also, and all wealth will go away. Then for this fear, he sends. Radhika goes to cook there. And Krishna, Mother Yashoda, with Rohini mother, with Purnima, Mukhara, Ambika, and all others. So she does arati. Why arati? Any scratch is there. His fellows, Subalsidam, are very restless. They wrestle with him and anywhere they can scratch. And taking his all kinds of suffering to me, to us, to he, her. This is arati. Oh, I'm taking your all sufferings on me. So this is like arati. The arati of Lalita Vishakar is another type. They are in other mood, and Mother Yashoda in other mood. So all artis are not like same. And then Krishna wakes up and with his all shakas, he goes to cow herding, cow milking. And after that, all the shaka comes and wrestling and jumping and so many things are going on there. In this way, Srimati Radhika cooking, after cooking up to Kekum, and Krishna take prasadam and takes up bhajabhakata vatsala, go there. And after that Krishna goes to Kauhadi and Radhika returns. Oh, this is Prata Leela. So bhakta, high class of bhakta. These pastimes coming very, very like a current and the thing. Continuous, one after one, link with a link, then it will be Sarasakhi. And what is Kiyakta Leela? Mantramai. Mantramai means any devotee can do smaran, think of only one leela, like Yashoda is bandh, Damodar Bandhan Leela. And stopping there. This is mantramai. So, Virupanuga, first beginning from mantramai and then gradually increasing and making it like spontaneous, and then they go. When it will be? Only in the case of a rati you have achieved. And telling all these things, any greed should come to be like this. I know that anyone is not qualified, but they have written, I am reading. Like Sukh, parrot, I am telling. So you should try to be like that. And then, third yam, Urbanna Kalin Bhajan. In bhajan, first comes Shraddha, Sadhu Sangha Bhajan Kriya and Anartha Nibritti. And third is Nishtha comes. What is Nishtha? Bhakti is of two kinds, anishchita and nishchita. Can you tell something? Anishchita bhakti? Oh, Father Maharaj should tell something. Anishchita bhakti. Oh, you should quarrel and fixed.
मम ज्ञान तिमिरांधस्य ज्ञानांजनशलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः. सो श्री गुरुदेव ऑर्डर मी टू डिस्कस अबाउट अनिष्ठिता भक्ति मीन्स अनस्टेडीनेस भक्ति. सो अनस्टेडी भक्ति,
यू शुड नो इट इन ब्रीफ दैट व्हेन अनर्थ इज फुल देन इट इज अनिष्ठिता. And they are various kind. Go.
So when it is full of anartha, then unsteady bhakti. And when anartha will go gradually, then steadiness will come bhakti. So anishtita bhakti is different types. Srila Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur, our previous acharya, has explained in his Madhurya Kadambini, Anishthita bhakti are six types. Utsamai, Ghanatarala, Budavikalpa, Tarangarangini, Vishayasangara, Niyamakshama. First one is Utsamai, full of enthusiasm. Just like one kid is going to school and his teacher taught him A for apple, B for ball, C for cat, D for dog. He learned all these things, became very happy. When he came back, his mother told, "Oh my dear son, have you learned?" He smiled and replied, "Yes, I'm good boy. So, good student. My teacher loved me so much." So this way he became very happy. Gradually, when his lesson became little critical, like O for octopus.
Bhakti Uttha Aparadutha. Four kinds of anarths. What is Sukriti Uttha Anartha? You are in your past birth or past death, you have done some good activities. And its fruit comes that very soon you become wealthy. You can come in a very high class of respected family. And very soon you will have name and fame everywhere. Oh, this is Sukriti Uttha. If it will come, you cannot be humble. Then false ego may come. You will criticize. At that you can criticize others. Prabhuta pai kahi mad nahi. If you have some position, and then, oh, tamasic mood will come, bound to come. Only they can touch high class of devotees, but generally they will have. You should be very careful. If it is coming anyhow, you have come in Lord family, there are some here, those who came in that family, they are, but now they are humble. But sometimes may come. Duskriti Uttha, we have done some bad activities like sin, and by that sin, reaction is coming that, oh, sometimes your father dies, oh, sometimes it may be that your wife kicks you, sometimes your husband kicks you, sometimes very bad disease comes, like cancer, TB, like other things. It may come by. So, don't be restless at that time. Then you should try to remember the shloka of Bhagavatam and Gita. Tatte lukampam. Oh, what I have done, reaction is coming. I will have to test it whether I want or not. Why not? I should test it. Because dukh and sukh, happiness and suffering, both are like brother, sister. Then, bhakti uttam. Bhakti means pure bhakti uttam, not. What? Aparabhakti. Aparabhakti means karma mishra. Or gyan mishra. And that is not pure bhakti. Parop siddhait may be, sang siddhait may be. So like Dhruva did bhakti. But not pure. Karma mishra. By that something may come. That your mind will be disturbed. It may come good or bad, but don't try to be involved. Don't care. They should go away. And then, aparadutta. If you are criticizing Vaishnava, 10 kinds of namaparad, then what will be? Oh, some more effect will come. But you will have to tolerate. If you want to do bhajan, you should tolerate, and for future you should be careful that no, I should not offense any Vaishnava or anything. Nama Prada, I will not do. Thus you can get rid of. Even it is gone or something, smell. Someone think that why I should take diksha? Name will do everything. I have told so much things on this. Why we should take diksha? If one to do bhajan, bhakti, you feel it. You must take diksha. Without diksha you cannot have any relation with Krishna. In millions of life, remember this. And your anarth will not go. That I am telling, or we are discussing here, they will not go. So diksha means divya gyan, Krishna tattva, jiva tattva, maya tattva, bhakti tattva, all tattva, radha tattva, prem tattva. All it will come by this, that process. And niksha, all kinds of anartha, aparad and all these things, unwanted things will go by this process. Without this, how you can chant and remember? Your chanting, remembering will not be pure. So for this. And that is why to teach this. Even Krishna came, Supreme Lord, and he has to accept his guru, Bhaguru Rishi and others, Shandilya. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he took diksha from Ishwarpuri. Also, Sri Ramchandra with Vasishtha, Sita, Maharaj, Dasaratha, all. Nanda Baba was also initiated. He was Dikshit. So, top to bottom, our Guru Parampara, from Brahma, Shankara and all others, like Chaitanya, up to now, Śrīla Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, he accepted Guru Gaurakishore Das Maharaj and he initiated our Gurus and Soman and Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj. And why Swami Maharaj? He never knew that what is called Diksha. Why he not stopped? So you should have no doubt about this. If you have not taken Diksha, then tomorrow you should. Or tomorrow, not today. Otherwise you may die. So, and it may be also a question under this unearths. Oh, why to shave our hairs? Oh, why to this? Why all we should do? No need. But you should think why your Gurudev did. Have you asked from him? Why not? Why he was not beard? Why he could not take jata. Jata, you know?
Rocks.
So why? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu orders Sanatana Goswami, go be and be clear.
Gentleman.
Huh?
Be a gentleman.
You should be clear. And he at once went and what did? This, that and everything. And he went, came, returned back. And Mahaprabhu was seeing towards him. What? Oh, this person. Sanatana. And he knew that, oh, I'm like poor, but I have a very costly kambal.
Blanket.
Oh, you should not be. He went again to the bath on Ganges Ghat. And he gave this. He told one beggar, can you give your rotten old blanket? Not blanket, but like a rotten anything made of cloth. Gudari. Oh, you are cheating me and joking me? No, no. At once he gave and took his forcibly. And when he returned back, Mahaprabhu embraced him. Oh, you need my this. So we will have to follow our Guru Parampara. And if you want to do bhajan, but not to do all these things out of Vaishnava etiquette, it is very hard. Very hard. If you cannot give this, then what can you give for Krishna? Once in Mathura, a military man, oh, commander of military, oh, he was tall more than anyone.
Very tall and very healthy.
Very healthy. Oh, like this. And he was very beautiful. And his, what? Mosquito. Like 3-4 inches. And like this. Oh, it used to come here. And he was very proud of that. And his command was so great. Very great. So one day he anyhow came to take the darshan of deities, and he was sitting there, and I began to speak something, and he was very much attracted. He began to come again and again. By hearing, he was so much influenced that he told that I want to take initiation. I told that you'll have to give some cost, some pranami, then I will give you. And what, money? No, not money. What, anything, gold or anything? Oh, never. Then what you want? I want this, your mustard. Oh, that is very absurd. I cannot give you. Then I told that, bring a scale. And keep your this one side and Krishna bhakti other side. What you want to select? Then he began to think. His eye was open. Oh, I am now ready to give. And then he gave. And he gave. Everybody was upset. And next day he came. His wife was weeping, children weeping. Oh, he has become now renounced. Oh, sannyasi. And he said, nothing, nothing, nothing. Oh, this mustak will come again. So if anyone cannot be like this, even after death it will go away, out. It will be burnt to ashes. Your body will be there. Can you not give this wretched and what? This rotten or this all these things? Then how you can proceed in Krishna bhakti? Krishna is not so easy. His bhakti is not easy. You will have to pay something. If Prabhu Nagdas Goswami, his whole position, wealth, kingdom, of what universe, means universe, he gave up everything. And then he went to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Nityananda. And you want? Oh, nothing to give. And bhakti should come. It is very hard, very rare. So you should also have a scale. On that both, you should keep one side bhakti and one side what is this. And then see, what should I do? If you bhakti or no, don't want. So we will think, or parampara will think, oh, he does not want bhakti. So this is also error. Then bhakti may come, and then nishtha bhajan will come. For this first, kato bhajanam. Trinadapi suni chena, tarorapi sahishnuna, amanina manadena kirtaniya sada hari. Then, otherwise no. If nishtha will come, then this shloka will come. And automatically it will be very easy to chant, remember, especially kirtan. This is the qualification. No, after kirtan comes. Have you gone to Jagannath Puri? All?
Yes.
If not, then come with me. We will go to Puri, Jagannath Puri. And once, at once you should shut up your eyes and see that we are in the bank of Nilaj Nil Samudra, Jagannath Puri. Very near to the coast. Oh, Gambhira is there. Very small room. There are so many gates, at least 7 gates to pass. Very rare to go there. And Mahaprabhu is sitting in a very small, like cave. Oh, anyone cannot stand, only like this to this. And whole night what doing? Weeping and weeping. In the mood of Radhika, feeling the separation of Krishna. Krishna has gone to Dwarka now. Anyhow, Mathura was near us. And sometimes some sambad, some message coming Vrindavan from Mathura. sometimes Shuddha, sometimes going, coming. But now he is very far away, crossing seven oceans, very far away. And that time, Srimati Radhika was feeling so much separation. Same, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was feeling separation. Oh, Krishna, very far. In day, anyhow, with Bhakta, he used to pass his day. But when nights coming, and his separation would bring high. In the midnight, so high. Up till morning, oh, so high. Sometimes I cannot tolerate this. I will at once die. Sarup Damodara Ramanandvis, or they are praying so much. Why you are lamenting so much? Krishna is here. Oh, he began to smile. Oh, Krishna is here. Then I should see darshan. And he took his nails and wanted to see Krishna. Oh, they catch hold. And by song of Jayadev, by song of Chandidas Vidyapati, oh, they used to console. Mahaprabhu, seeing this, Govinda, the own servant of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, sent by Ishwar Puripad, used to be very worried. Why these two persons come to Mahaprabhu in the night? And they increase the separation mood of Mahaprabhu by singing, by reminding him, oh, they should not come. So, in this way, he was passing his day, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, day by day increasing. Sometimes, in this way, he used to be very like unconsciousness. And when and how he has crossed the seven gates, even locked iron gates, and how he used to come. Sometimes in the ocean, jumping in ocean. Sometimes in the garden of Jagannath. Sometimes on the gate of Jagannath temple. Very wonderful. Sometimes he used to jump in the ocean and for 24 hours he was drowning in the ocean. Any fisherman, he some net, and in the net, oh, his body came and he dropped. And when it came nearby and he saw that, what is this? No bone. His body was like so much long. And he became like Kachap. Kachap means tortoise. No bone, nothing. Not speaking, not doing anything, no sense.